So this is the final fight with Crossbone in Act 6.1. Let's try it with 20 revive. No healed potion. I'm empty. Let's finish it and open the rewards. There we go. Final boss is dead. Access point 1 is done. Now I'm gonna open the rewards. This rank up gym. Nothing interesting. So I have just for 1 6 star crystal and for 2 5 star. What else? Nothing. So yeah, let's stop it. Up here and let me see first this one. It's just fragments. And I have skill fragments, it's 12. Yeah, almost 12, 11. Alright. Let's take these two crystals and of course I hope this time I'm gonna have better luck than the last time. By the way, last time I opened 10 crystals. I pulled some good champions, some bad. Most of them was new. Is that alright? It's just for arenas. Stop the first one. And Biro, Captain Marvel, yeah, stopping off game it. At least a new champion. Whatever. Spinning the second one. Stop it, and the second one champion is go. Oh, Gladiator Hulk, another new champion. That's nice, but I prefer to stop at Omega. Two new champions. Gladiator Hulk is nice. I'm happy with this pulse. And now it's time the final crystal. The final 6 star crystal. Spinning. Maybe last time I found Beast. My first crystal was Beast. Now I have Awakened Beast. Please this time something amazing, please. Right, not gonna wait. This time I'm gonna stop it. And this is crystal number 11. Look, alright, I'll take it, this champion. I'm not big fan of Luke Cage, but at least it's good. So yeah, I think overall Gladiator Hulk and Luke Cage as 6 star is nice pulls. Let me show you my 6 star roster. Then I have 4 sign champions. Dupet beasting, kanak. But yeah, this Luke Cage could be useful for somewhere. And yeah, thanks for watching.